Osmo Vänskä first stepped on the Minnesota Orchestra's podium over 20 years ago, no one had any idea what the following years would bring. Grammy nominations and awards, path-breaking tours to Cuba, South Africa, appearances at the world's major music festivals in London, Amsterdam, and elsewhere, but also taking the orchestra on the road to where Minnesotans live in Windham, Kokato, Duluth, Bemidji, Marshall. Now he's in his final season as music director, and we want to make sure it is epic.
Osmo's legacy is built on his absolutely tireless work ethic and his deep commitment to community. No matter what music he's working on or who he's working with or what the circumstance is, he always strives to get the best out of us and out of himself in order to serve the bigger picture of making great music. And that is our pathway to connection to our community.
I remember in my audition in 2002, there was a point in the finals where it's just me on stage with Osmo conducting just me. And I played this difficult excerpt, and it was fine, it was okay. And he stopped and he looked at me and he said, "Take a chance. You know, let's do it again." And so I did, and it went better. I feel like the whole time that Osmo's been here with us, that's sort of been our central theme, is this orchestra and Osmo taking chances together. You know, we've been to Cuba, we've been to South Africa, we've been to proms. We're in the middle of recording all of the Mahler symphonies, which is one of the big things that I'm looking forward to in this Osmo's final season with us as music director, is at the end of the year, we'll resume the Mahler recording project that had to be paused in 2020. And we've got two symphonies in fairly rapid succession at the end of the season, and I can't wait to get going on those.
My hope for Osmo in his last season here is that he can take a deep breath of satisfaction and enjoy what he's created over the past 19 years. I think our best way to honor his legacy is to carry it forward.
To honor Osmo and all he's given the orchestra and our community, we've launched a community-wide Osmo tribute campaign. This will support his final season of wonderful concerts and initiatives. Join us in celebrating Osmo and his remarkable legacy. Consider making a gift today to the Minnesota Orchestra. Thank you.